Thank you. rode a property called Caribou Ridge, and Ruby Ridge was the next peak over. However, once the media never indicated that there was any proof Randy was involved in those crimes, the ATF began to add those details to the report in order to embellish the narrative. Because the higher risk Randy seems to be, the more resources can be exhausted in order to arrest him. However, because of the whole incident with Fadley, the ATF no longer had an informant. So, given the fact that Randy has no criminal history, has theoretically worked with law enforcement before, considering he was running Sam and Harris right behind him. It seems that what most likely happened is, in order to not be seen,
Whoa.